And so it begins. We're leaving Pullman.
Yes,
then
we are.
Going to work for a long time. How hot is it supposed to get today?
It's like 89 or something.
Then yeah, let's put the thing up.
Happy birthday to me. This is our last coffee making in the van before it becomes Wayfarer-ized.
Wayfarer-ized.
We're going to Wayfarer-ize Sam. We just snuck back in. We're still working on it. Oh, no, he hasn't finished putting on the...
Yay! The Servian!
It doesn't look like the same vehicle anymore.
No!
I mean, it is. It looks so...
Awesome! I wonder what that is. I shouldn't take it.
Did they put it... I thought there was a padlock.
There is a padlock. It'll get there. See, it's going to be attached right there. I think. And this is the part that you can step up with if you're tired.
Okay, I'm getting this bike
out. Oh, they also put the little thingy in too.
They did what?
The fan thingy, so it's not like weird and just like...
Spiky.
Yeah.
Yep. It's my birthday, so I'm gonna go ahead and drink this IPA. It's called Joe IPA. It has a camper on the front of it.
All right,
thanks guys. This is amazing.
So we're geeking out. We haven't gotten enough of the video of us geeking out with the new van. The new van is it's like indescribably awesome. But here, Allison is currently experiencing the first laying down in the bed while underway right now. So here she is.
It's so awesome! So awesome. It's amazing.
It's pretty cool. We're in the process right now of heading north on I-25 towards Wyoming Medicine Bow Peak, where we're going to be camping tonight if we make it through this storm. It's a really big storm, is what it looks like. Allison's showing off the new van. She doesn't want to do a tour, but I'm going to tour. There's going to be a 20 tours before we're done. Those are the mountains we're going to climb tomorrow over there. You can't probably see them and everything on GoPro. Look at this. We're outside of Laramie, Wyoming. We just stopped. There's the fridge and the power supply, little Zero. Oh, there's all the equipment. There's my new bike. Howard a bike. Allison and I use the same size bike, so it's awesome. This is quite possibly the best birthday present that anybody has ever gotten. Watch this. I already set this up. Twinkle lights. What could be better than twinkle lights in your brand new van with your brand new, oh, people passing. All right. Damn tourists. Oh, they were probably tourists too. All right. And now it's camp.